does that person in rack number 10 or the last rack in that room, the dumbest, least capable person, understand what they're supposed to do? And can they be successful? And then you can figure out, it's easier with like cooking. We can add nuance and complexity to our program. It's hard to subtract it. So if we think about that from the organization and structure, it should work out really well.